Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. By the way, may I request everybody to please rise for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem. Sanman Promotions of Mr. Jason Barangay and Mr. Wang Yutan, sponsored by Robinson's Place, General Santos City. Mount Sabrina City Hotel and Isla Jardin present this main event of the evening, the Brawl of the Mall, the homecoming. Ladies and gentlemen, before I introduce our main event of the evening, baka pwede pong palakpakan natin, mainit na palakpak ang Sanman Promotions para sa libreng World Class Boxing. Lagi po nag-aatin ng World Class Boxing ang Sanman Promotions at libre po yan sa taong bayan. Kaya palakpakan natin. Isa pa! Maraming salamat po at maraming salamat din sa Robinson's Place, Gensan, ganun din sa Mount Sabrina, City Hotel, at Isla Jardin. And for the main event of the evening, this is scheduled for 8 rounds of professional boxing for the lightweight division. The three judges scoring this bout, Mr. Jimmy Mata, Brimbut Dolalas, and Robbie Fordaliza. And with the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action inside the ring is Mr. Bert Jaramillo. And now, ladies and gentlemen, presenting first, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing 133 pounds, with professional boxing records of 13 professional fights, 8 wins, 4 losses, 1 draw, and 7 of his victories came by way of knockout. From Daguhoy, Bohol Province, ladies and gentlemen, introducing Jason Tinampay. And he's opponent across the ring on my right-hand corner, weighing 131 pounds with professional boxing records of 13 professional fights, 12 wins, 1 loss, and 11 came by way of knockout. From Sanman Boxing Gym, General Santos City, the reigning World Boxing Council, WBC Youth Intercontinental Lightweight Champion, Romero Duno.
This bout is sanctioned by the games and the Low Blow. Okay, out. Down, neutral ko lang eh. Pag sinabing break, wala mang isa mang sumuntok sa inyo dalawa. Always protect yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, within 2 minutes and 4 seconds, in round number 2, winner by technical knockout, the reigning World Boxing Council, WBC Youth Intercontinental Lightweight Champion, Romero Duno. There ends our role at the ball, the homecoming for NBA.